iHeartRadio is a free music service that lets you listen to thousands of radio stations or create commercial-free custom stations for millions of artists. Your SoundTouch system can help you enjoy these music discoveries even more, and it's easy to set up. So let's get started. Start from the SoundTouch app on your mobile device or computer. Tap or click on the menu icon at the top left corner and choose Add Service. Then select iHeartRadio. If you don't have an iHeartRadio account, you can sign in with Facebook or tap on the Create iHeartRadio Account button to create one. If you already have an iHeartRadio account, just enter the email address and password of your iHeartRadio account. Then tap and add account. In a moment, iHeartRadio will show up in your list of sources and you're ready to explore. Let's look at some popular features. Tap the iHeartRadio icon and this menu appears. You probably don't have any favorite stations yet, so let's create one. First, tap on Live Radio and you'll get a menu of station categories. Now it's all up to you, but we'll select Local for this example. And here are your options. If your favorite station is missing, that may be because the list includes only the stations owned by iHeartMedia. Next, tap on a station you like, and you'll see it pop up in the Now Playing screen. Want to add it to your SoundTouch presets? Tap or click on the grid icon in the top right-hand corner. Then tap and hold on the preset you want to assign it to, and you're done. Now, say you want to create your own station based on a favorite artist. Tap the top left arrow, then select Create Station. A list of featured artists appears, and you can either choose one or search for one by tapping within the search field and entering your search term. When this artist shows up on the list, tap it, and you've just created a station that will play songs from this artist and others who are similar. Another nice feature, as a song plays, you can rate it thumbs up or down to customize the station to your liking. Want the station on a preset? Just press and hold your chosen preset number and it's done. Want to add a station as an iHeart favorite, but maybe not to a SoundTouch preset? Simply press the More icon and tap or click Add to Favorites. This adds the station to your favorites list for easy access at a later time. That's the beauty of SoundTouch, and you've just seen how it works with iHeartRadio. Happy listening, and remember, for more helpful tips, visit soundtouch.com.